601, this is breaking now in Buffalo. Buffalo police just announcing within the last five or so minutes an arrest in a deadly shooting. Police say the suspect is a man in his 20s. He is charged with second-degree murder, accused of killing a man at a home on Wright Avenue on the city's east side yesterday afternoon. Still, though, this morning, the victim's name has not been released. We'll follow this one for you throughout the day.